Hi, I'm Mark for ACLS Certification Institute. Welcome back to Rapid Algorithm Review. Today we're covering BLS for the healthcare provider. First, establish unresponsiveness. Poke them with a stick. You got nothing? Assess for breathing. You're going to look at the chest for about 5 seconds. If they're not breathing or they have gasping respirations, immediately call the code. If you're out in the field, you're going to call 911 immediately. Get some help coming. Next, check for a pulse. Remember, no more than 10 seconds. No pulse, start chest compressions immediately. Rate of 100, compression depth of about 2 inches with a ratio of 30 compressions to 2 breaths of air. Now, if the patient has a pulse, you feel a definite, strong, carotid pulse, but they're not breathing, start ventilations at a rate of 1 breath every 5 to 6 seconds. And you want to reassess the patient about every 2 minutes to make sure they're maintaining that pulse. Remember, nothing interrupts chest compressions unless we're analyzing the shock or we're shocking the patient. Get the AED pads on them, get your defibrillator pads on them, assess your rhythm. If it's a shockable rhythm, clear the patient, deliver the shock, then immediately resume chest compressions after the defibrillation. Continue your chest compressions. Reassess the patient every 2 minutes to see if they need to be defibrillated. Continue this until ALS care arrives. Quick rapid fire review. Your patient's unresponsive. Check for breathing. If they're not breathing or gasping respirations, call 911, call a code, get some help coming. Next, check for a pulse. Spend no more than 10 seconds checking for that pulse. If the patient does not have a palpable carotid pulse, begin chest compressions immediately, rate of 100, depth of 2 inches, ratio of 30 to 2, 30 compressions, 2 ventilations. If the patient does have a pulse but they're not breathing, give them 1 ventilation every 5 to 6 seconds. Reassess them every 2 minutes to make sure they're maintaining that pulse. The defibrillator's arrived, continue your chest compressions, get the patient hooked up, analyze the rhythm. If they need to be shocked, then you stop compressions, clear, administer the shock. Immediately after defibrillation, resume chest compressions. Continue your chest compressions, reassessing the patient every 2 minutes until ALS care arrives. I'm Mark for ACLS Certification Institute. This has been Rapid Algorithm Review for BLS for the Healthcare Provider. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next algorithm.